Today we are revealing another cool AI feature which usually comes with Adobe paid subscription. This is an AI text effects feature which we can find directly in CapCut PC. It contains a huge collection of text effects which we can use easily. So don't miss on how to use this feature, and we have a bonus tip at the end. Welcome to Creative Suite Tutorials YouTube channel. Today we are going to try AI text effects feature in CapCut PC. We have created an image using the AI text to image feature of CapCut PC. If you want to know more about this feature, you can watch our video shown above. As we have imported a picture in timeline and now we want to add a text. But wait! Simple text sometimes looks boring and we want to create effects. In that case, we will use this feature to make our text look more futuristic. This feature has same interface as the image generation feature. Here we will write the text for which we want to create effect. Here we will write the effect description in detail. There are adjust and showcase features here also. In the showcase tab, we can see detailed prompts and samples for text effects. With every text effect, we can see its prompt which was used to create it, and we can reuse it for create our text effects. From the adjust tab, we can change the font of the text, and there are some most common fonts here to choose from. Now let's try this feature and make a text effect using it. As we can see that how precisely AI has created the text effect as per our description. We can be as creative as we want with this feature and use it in our daily video editing workflows. Now here is the bonus tip that even after adding the text in timeline, we can edit it from here. It will seamlessly generate the text effect again. In the same way, we can generate as many text effects as we want and use them in a creative way for our long videos or reels. Tell us in the comments that how you will use this feature in a creative way. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more. Stay tuned for our next video, and until then, take care.